Korea's nuclear reactor exports could be about to rise after the state-run nuclear power company's latest reactor was certified by European regulators. The potential increase in global sales could help offset the government's moves to reduce dependency on nuclear power here in South Korea. Unshin with the report.
Korea's state-run nuclear operator's latest model of nuclear reactor is now certified for the European market. Korea Hydro and Nuclear Power says its EU-APR reactor has been approved by the European Utility Requirements, an advisory group for the region's nuclear power plant utilities. EU-APR design was built by modifying the conventional APR 1400 reactor to meet the European safety regulations.
Getting approval by the European Utility Requirements shows that South Korea's nuclear power development technology can now compete on the global market.
The APR 1400 was developed using domestic technology and was first exported to United Arab Emirates back in 2009. With the European certification, the company official said that it can now export the model to other regions that require EUR approval, such as South Africa and Egypt. At home, the government has been trying to move away from nuclear power plants due to safety concerns regarding possible earthquakes, and is trying to increase its use of renewable energy instead. But the country's Ministry of Trade, Industry and Energy said it is fully on board with expanding Korea's nuclear reactor business on the global stage and will support building plants outside Korea. Yoon Shin, Arirang News.